Session 13, Jim and Nancy, March 21st, 1998. Nancy, last time you were talking about Jim's inadequacies as a sexual partner. Would you like to expand on that?
Now wait just a goddamned minute. You've let her talk for 12 sessions straight. When's my chance?
See, Dr. Meltzer, this is what I'm talking about. Everything's always about him.
Why the hell am I paying for these sessions when you're always taking her side?
If you're unhappy with counseling...
Unhappy? I wish the fucking bombs would fall, so I wouldn't have to deal with another minute of this.
What's that noise?
I don't know. Maybe some kind of drill?
Oh no, is that... It can't be!
Oh, thank God.